Yes, the West was never the same again.
And neither was the East.
Gee, Ollie, that's the chief of police.
Please, Stanley, don't remind me. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have lost our job with the Gazoot Gazette.
Hello? Gazoot Gazette City Desk Editor speaking. What's that? A suspicious-looking character, eh? Okay, I'll send two of my best reporters. Thank you. Goodbye. Oh, Miss Pumpernickel.
Yes, boy?
Send in Jones and Smith.
I'm sorry, boy. They're out of the case. How about those two new cub reporters, Laurel and Hardy?
I hate to take a chance with them, but since I'm stuck, you'd better send them in.
Yes, boy. Roger, over and under.
Now, let me see. Where was I? Come in!
You sent for us, boss?
Huh? Yeah. I'm going to give you guys one more chance to become reporters. Now, there's been a series of burglaries over in the east end of town. And a few minutes ago, I got a hot tip on a suspicious character who's been seen in the same neighborhood. Boys, there's a big fat bonus for you if you bring in the story.
You can count on us, boss. Right, Stanley?
Right, Ollie.
Good. Here's the address where he was last seen. Now get going.
We won't let you down, boss. Come, Stanley.
Don't forget to shut the door!
Shut the door, Stanley. Well, there goes our bonus. How can you be so clumsy?
Well, he said to shut the door, and I was only doing what I was told. Would you go?
Oh, come on. If we don't bring in a front page story by tonight, we'll be reading the want ads in the morning. What was the name of that street again, Stanley?
Finster Avenue, Ollie.
Well, this must be the place.
Hey, Ollie, look. There's a fellow trying to sneak in the side window of that house.
Stanley, you're right. That must be the burglar the boss told us about.
We'd better go and call the police, Ollie.
We haven't got time, Stanley. We've got to capture him ourselves. I've got an idea. There's a box of nails in the glove compartment and a hammer under the seat. You bring them along and...
But I'm afraid, Ollie. There's no telling what might happen to us as he tries to...
Oh, stop whining and come on before he gets into the house. Hurry, he's got the window open. When he gets halfway through the window, I'll pull it down on him and you nail it shut. Then we'll run and call the police.
Whatever you say, Ollie.
He's climbing in. Now, I'll shut the window on him.
Hey, what's going on? Let me out of here!
Quick, Stanley, nail the window shut. Ouch! Will you please look out for my finger? Come on, that's enough. Let's go call the police. This way, officer. We have the burglar trapped in the window. There he is, officer.
Nice work, boys. Looks like you really nailed him, but good. Here, give me the hammer and I'll pry the window open. All right, you. Come on out with your hands up.
Hey, Officer O'Brien, what's the meaning of this?
Hey, kids, it's the chief of police.
The chief of police?
I can't believe it. The chief of police, a burglar.
Will you please be still?
That does it. A man loses the keys to his own house, and this happens. Officer O'Brien, take these two down to the jail. Put them in a cell, lock it, and don't lose the keys. Throw them away!
Come on, you two!
Well, this is another fine mess you got me into.
Why is it always my fault? You were the one who said to nail the window when I was trying to do my best!